So what's going on, everybody? It's JediKing98 here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys where to find the three parts to locate for the musical Easter egg on Zetsubou and Shima. So there are going to be three sock monkeys around the map, and you have to go ahead and activate them all to get the musical Easter egg. So let's go ahead and find out where they are. The first one is going to be over here in Lab A on the top floor, and there it is sitting right there on that table. You just hold square to activate it. The next one's going to be here down in the power room, in the room where you get the KT4, and then the last one is going to be over here near the blue pool where the rock is and the spider cave and everything. So there we go. That's all three of the sock monkeys. You'll get the musical Easter egg for that. It's as simple as that. So if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more Zetsubou no Shima, and I hope to see you guys in the next one.